And while they were there, the time came for her to be delivered. And she gave birth to a firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no place for them in the inn. And in that region there were shepherds out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And an angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were filled with fear.
Said to one another, "Let us go over to Bethlehem and see what has happened to this boy who made it." And he stood from the angels and began to
King of the Jews, for we have seen his star